Analysts have discovered that youngsters who were presented to elevated amounts of fluoride in their mom's uterus will probably be less astute than others. The administration legitimizes fluoridating the drinking water supply, keeping in mind the end goal to battle tooth rot and the interest of a ridiculous populace who might some way or another require unnecessary visits to the dental practitioner. There is some fact to be had in the administration's thinking. The asinine populace part of it is right, since another investigation has discovered that ladies presented to large amounts of fluoride amid pregnancy create babies with bring down insight. In any case, placing it in the water supply to help with dental expenses is false. Government enables enormous business to turn the wheels of industry, and on their benefit dump a large number of huge amounts of harmful waste into the drinking supply. They have persuaded individuals that it is useful for their teeth, though actually legislators are helping their maids spare the cost of reusing. A similar thing that is going ahead with chemtrails and aluminum squander transfer in the skies. By Derek Brose. On September 19, the diary Environmental Health Perspectives distributed the examination pre-birth fluoride exposure and cognitive outcomes in children at 4 and 6 12 years of age in Mexico, inspecting the aftereffects of pre-birth introduction to fluoride and the potential well-being concerns. The scientists called the examination one of the first and biggest longitudinal epidemiological investigations to exist that either address the relationship of early life presentation to fluoride to adolescence insight or concentrate the relationship of fluoride and discernment utilizing individual biomarker of fluoride introduction. The investigation was financed to some extent by the U.S. National Institutes of Health. The examination group contemplated members from Mexico's early life exposures in Mexico to environmental toxicants, element, venture by measuring the measure of fluoride display in the mom's pee amid pregnancy and again when their kids were 6 to 12 years of age. The scientists found that higher pre-birth fluoride presentation was related with bring-down scores on tests for subjective capacity at age 4 and between ages 6 and 12. The specialists recognized that their outcomes are to some degree steady with past natural examinations which show youngsters living in territories of high fluoride presentation have bring-down IQ scores than those in low introduction regions. Our discoveries, joined with proof from existing creature and human investigations, strengthen the requirement for extra research on potential unfavorable impacts of fluoride, especially in pregnant ladies and youngsters, and to guarantee that the advantages of populace-level fluoride supplementation exceed any potential dangers, the analysts compose. Dr. Leonardo Trissand, a pediatrician who ponders potential connections between natural exposures and medical issues at New York University Longoni Health, revealed to Newsweek the examination was all around directed and raises genuine worries about fluoride supplementation in water. The Fluoride Action Network, a support mass concentrated on elevating a conclusion to fluoridation, noted that the scientists endeavors to control for a scope of factors that could skew the outcomes, including financial status, smoking, liquor utilize, and medical issues amid pregnancy. Fan likewise noticed that the fluoride levels ingested by the Mexican moms was about the same as that in ladies in the USA. More particularly, the association takes note of that the larger amounts were like what is found in zones in the USA with fluoridated water, and the lower levels were like what is found in most unfluoridated parts of the USA. Mexico does not have a water fluoridation program, but rather adds fluoride to table salt. Notwithstanding, in spite of the new examination and its provocative decisions, the American Dental Association keeps on overlooking a developing assortment of confirmation demonstrating the well-being threats of fluoride. Subsequent to taking a gander at the investigation, the ADA finishes up the discoveries are not pertinent to the U.S. The ADA keeps on supporting fluoridation of open water as the best general well-being measure to avert tooth rot. Consumers should take note of that presentation to fluoride through dental cleaning is boundlessly unique in relation to introduction by means of water fluoridation. What is fluoride? The substances added to city water supplies known by the name fluoride are really a blend of unpurified side effects of phosphate mining, to be specific hydrofluorosilicic corrosive, sodium fluorosilicate, and sodium fluoride. In the United States, a great many huge amounts of fluorosilicic corrosive is recouped from phosphoric corrosive plants and after that utilized for water fluoridation. Amid this procedure, the fluoride particle is made. This procedure of taking waste from the phosphate business and placing it into drinking water has for quite some time been condemned for its impacts on human well-being and nature. It is outstanding that water fluoridation has prompted dental fluorosis for many kids. This staining of the teeth was called cosmetically offensive by the Centers for Disease Control. Past the corrective impact, there have been a few investigations showing overpowering medical problems identified with fluoride, particularly for kids. Another current examination found an association between introduction to water fluoridated at moderately low focuses and a lessened IQ among youngsters. An investigation distributed in the diary General Dentistry cautions that newborn children are in danger of dental fluorosis because of overexposure from fluoride in industrially accessible baby sustenances. The analysts investigated 360 distinct specimens of 20 unique nourishments going from leafy foods, chicken, turkey, meat, and veggie lover meals. Chicken items had the most astounding centralizations of fluoride, trailed by turkey. The New York State Coalition Opposed to Fluoridation, NISCOF, reports that the fluoride levels were because of pesticides, composts, soil, groundwater, and additionally fluoridated water. The abnormal states found in the chicken and turkey can be credited to fluoride-soaked bone cleaning engaged with the procedure of mechanically isolating the meat. Another investigation distributed in Environmental Health found a potential association between fluoride introduction and the commonness of grown-up consideration shortfall, hyperactivity issue, ADHD, in kids. The specialists examined information on ADHD among youngsters age 4 to 17 gathered in 2003, 2007 and 2011 as a component of the National Survey of Children's Health. And in addition, state water fluoridation information from the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, CDC, gathered in the vicinity of 1992 and 2008. It is the principal concentrate to break down the connection between presentation to fluoridated water and ADHD commonness. The group found that kids living in ranges with the dominant part of the populace getting fluoridated water from open water frameworks had a tendency to have a more noteworthy extent of youngsters and youths determined to have ADHD. The scientists reasoned that this investigation has experimentally shown a relationship between more far-reaching presentation to fluoridated water and expanded ADHD commonness in U.S. youngsters and teenagers, even in the wake of controlling for financial status, SES. The discoveries proposed that fluoridated water might be a natural hazard factor for ADHD. Past investigations have demonstrated rats presented to fluoride chemicals likewise display ADHD-like indications. Notwithstanding these investigations identified with fluoride and youngsters, many different examinations have shown an assortment of medical issues. A current report distributed in the Journal of Analytical Chemistry demonstrates that fluoride particles found in fluoridated water and toothpaste may prompt an expansion in urinary stone disease, USD. The examination was directed by physicists from Russia and Australia, drove by Pavel Nesterenko at the University of Tasmania. The group contemplated 20 urinary stones from patients at a Russian clinic and found fluoride particles in 80% of the stones. This could be because of large amounts of fluoride in patients' pee, conceivably from drinking water containing fluorides and ingesting fluoride toothpaste. An examination distributed in the BMJ's Journal of Epidemiology and Community Health affirmed fluoride's negative impact on the thyroid organ and a conceivable association with discouragement, weight pickup, and other negative well-being impacts. Specialists with the University of Kent in England analyzed thyroid action for those in zones with fluoridated water and those without. The group analyzed 95% of the English populace in 2012 and 2013 and found that high rates of underactive thyroid were 30% more probable in ranges with high fluoride focus. An underactive thyroid can prompt melancholy, weight pickup, weariness and hurting muscles. Over that, a recent report from Ohio's Case Western Reserve University School of Medicine additionally found an association between water fluoridation and sort 2 diabetes. The explanations behind restricting water fluoridation include dread of an assortment of well-being concerns, the conviction that it is power to sedate the populace without their endorsement, monetary waste, and natural concerns identified with phosphate mines where the synthetic is found. Whatever reason you decide for remaining against fluoride, it is copiously certain that fluoride is an obsolete, risky process that should stop quickly.